You officially opened the party's Congress on Friday, but it never got to start. Why was this?
You know, the problem started already early on Thursday. The commotions and unhappiness started already on Thursday when the Secretary General and the party were summoned to High Court on disparities and unhappiness about the composition of the delegates to the Congress. So this whole situation and unhappiness continues even at the opening, at the official opening of the Congress on Friday. We tried by all means to diffuse, you know, the unhappiness, but unfortunately we could not get it under control until late last night. I was left with no other option as party president to call off the Congress so that we can arrange and have proper time to constitute and continue have another party Congress, because there is no other way to elect leaders at other organ of the party other at the elective Congress. So we shall have to come together at next week as leadership of the party, and we shall well articulate ourselves and organize and prepare and constitute another Congress, you know, the continuation of a proper elective Congress.
So that basically is the way forward?
That is basically the way forward.
Do you think matters would be resolved by the time the next elective Congress takes place?
Yes, I'm so confident it will be resolved. You know, we shall do and everything in our power to make it, you know, the situation to be run very smoothly and well prepared and well organized.
Mr. Mbai, thank you.
Thank you so much.